looking to is to get back to that pre-storm vision and beauty of the city.
Well, you can help clean up your neighborhood tomorrow. Cape Coral is hosting a citywide litter cleanup in the morning.
NBC2's Tori Kinley shows us where you can roll up your sleeves and help.
Even just along this little stretch of Santa Barbara Boulevard off the sidewalk, you can see a bunch of litter on the ground. That's plastic, water bottles, cardboard. But tomorrow, you can be part of the change and join the citywide cleanup in honor of Earth Day.
Thank goodness there is Earth Day, Earth Month, and really every day ought to be Earth Day because that's the only thing we have going for us is this beautiful planet called Earth.
Starting at 8 a.m., residents of Cape Coral will be coming together for a citywide litter cleanup.
Especially after the hurricane, there's so much little debris that the birds eat, the seabirds eat, the gopher tortoises eat, and so the littler the piece of plastic, the more you need to pick it up.
Pasha Donaldson, the former president of Cape Coral Friends of Wildlife, says now more than ever, we need to come together.
Every person that does their share helps to bring that puzzle together.
If somebody gives 2 hours, and let's say we have 3,000 residents, that's 6,000 hours of volunteerism to bring our city back to the beautiful place that it was.
Interim City Manager Michael Ilchison says to join the cleanup, all you have to do is go outside. There is no official meeting spot.
When you're done, you either take the trash with you and dispose of it yourself, or you can download our 311 app and report that location through the app, and then city crews will come around the next couple of days and pick up all the garbage.
He says you don't have to go too far to do your part.
If you have a vacant field behind your house, next to your house, and it has litter and debris in it, please pick it up. If you are comfortable or old enough to walk in the median and you know you want to do that and pick up anything that's there.
And high schooler Braden Clark is already getting a head start cleaning up debris he found on the sidewalks today and is planning to come back out tomorrow.
Yeah, I'll probably just get friends together and like people that work with me and stuff.
The city encourages you to register online just so they can track how many people participate in total. I'm reporting local in Cape Coral, Tori Kinley, NBC2. All